Let's bring you up to date with the weather now. With the latest forecasts, here's Lucy Polkinghorne from Sky News Weather.
On Wednesday, we are going to see showers start to ease for New South Wales, but still the potential for heavy falls around the mid-north coast, easing for Queensland too. Meanwhile, we are going to see this trough extending from Western Australia, pushing some moisture into Western South Australia. For our capital cities, just some early fog for Brisbane, then clearing to a mostly sunny day, heading for tops of 31 degrees. Partly cloudy with the chance of a light shower or two in Sydney, most likely in the morning and afternoon. Not much in it, though. We're only expecting to see up to around 3 millimetres. It is going to be a cloudy day in Melbourne today. However, it will remain dry with some patchy early fog, mainly in the hills, heading for a maximum of 21 degrees. Another warm and mostly sunny day for Adelaide. We're heading for tops of 29 degrees, which is 6 above the average, while Perth is expecting a mostly sunny day with a maximum of 24 degrees. Let's take a look elsewhere around the country for your Wednesday. We are still going to see a few showers, as I mentioned, along the New South Wales coast, but more likely along the mid to north coast. So Newcastle could see some heavier falls there. Clearing and sunshine for the southeast, with the chance of some light showers across the tropics, remaining mainly dry for the southeast capital cities, including for Hobart, tops of 19 degrees. For a more detailed weather forecast, you can join us on Channel 601.